Hello everyone and welcome to an unboxing slash science video. So I'm here with Squids Derp Gaming.
Hi guys.
Yep, you know him from the Minecraft videos.
But here we have some cardboard.
Yay, don't know why they gave us that.
Yeah.
Why?
Pointless things.
It's probably gonna be important. It's probably like the best thing.
Yeah. But anyway.
So now we have this.
This is the salt powered robot.
Yep.
And it, I guess it moves when you pour salt water in it.
It's by Green Science. You can see here. It's got an award. So now we're going to open this up. Open it up.
Okay.
Up. Now I'm singing copyright songs now.
Yes. But no one cares.
No one cares.
But anyway, let's.
Water. I just need to use the water and like dip, dip.
But anyway,
wait. This looks like a microchip.
It's not
great. This looks like we're gonna make a computer.
Yeah.
A Windows 10 computer.
Should we start? And we got the water.
Should I put it on?
We put it in the two white spots and the carbon area.
Wait, did I do it?
I think so. It moves when we're not on the ground.
I was holding it. Wait, I got it. Why is it not working?
It just stops. Once it stops,
how is he supposed to move on his own?
He just moved.
Okay, so be honest, my opinion is I kind of think it's cheap, poorly made, because I mean it doesn't even work. I mean, this is actually our second time doing it. I mean, we had to use the extra pieces in it. So if you're really good at science and really want to spend a whole lot of your time doing that, then I guess it's for you. So on a scale of 1 to 5, I guess I'd give it like a 2 or 3.
Yeah, same. I'd give it a 2 out of 5.
Yeah. So yeah, I mean, it's gonna be a miracle if it works now. Maybe I'm being a little mean on purpose. Yeah, I think I'm being a little mean on purpose.
Yeah, but
still. So, yeah.
What do you have to say about this cast? Meh.
What do you have to say about Plants vs. Zombies head?
Brains.
Okay, so
there you have it, folks.
Come back next time for another unboxing video. So see you all in the next one. Slider Gaming 1 out.